How to install Eventbrite on Android. Discover upcoming events near you and get personalized recommendation. Stay up on the latest for popular events like concerts, festivals, holiday events, and networking events. Find something fun to hit up by date, time, and location. Buy tickets and keep them handy on your mobile devices to make check-in friendly and smooth. Ready to explore? Let's install the app. First, we need to go to Play Store. So open Play Store. On the search above, write Eventbrite. Now tap on search. After you have found the app, tap on install and wait. You have now installed Eventbrite on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on open. Now please pick a city or use your current location. Tap on allow Eventbrite to access this device location. Select the account you want to use. Write the first name and the last name. Write your password. Tap on sign up. You will see now the events near your zone. You have now installed and created an account on Eventbrite. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.